you guys were praying. What's your position? 2 clicks northwest at grid 775. All right, we're moving.
Drone swarm heading your way.
Copy that. Everyone, keep your eyes open.
Over to the other side. Get your boosters ready.
Only live once.
This whole city is fucked.
Have a launcher.
Shit dead ahead.
Keep it. That's our target. We need to find our demo team.
Out the whole street.
The North Koreans are knocking out major roads.
We're gonna have to get around this sinkhole to get to the commercial district.
Demo Team 1, Dispatcher 01, are you there? Over.
Here, Dispatcher 01. We're approaching the Havoc launcher position. Sending you friendly coordinates now.
Copy. We are receiving. We are proceeding on foot. ETA 15 mics. Hustle, Badger team.
Go!
Nothing we can do for them now.
Benji, get that gate open. Check fire!
Blue!
ID yourselves.
Atlas PMC Rescue Force. Transporting a principal.
How's the weather south side?
It's a fucking mess. Better odds taking the east tunnel out.
Copy that.
Good luck. Let's move.
On me.
Atlas. Will, isn't that your dad's company?
Yup.
They got the best gear, the best pay. Why'd you never join?
Wanted to serve my country. Not my old man.
Cut the chatter. Movement ahead.
Patrol. Drop him.
More coming in!
Patrol, drop him.
Need to get eyes on the Gilmore team. Mitchell, over here. There's the Havoc Launcher. Demo team should be nearby.
Over there!
Shit. They're KIA. Okay. I see their explosive packs. We can still do this.
Sir, we aren't a demolitions team.
No, we're not. We wait for another demo team and that launcher's gonna move position.
I'll get the charger, sir. Just give me cover.
You sure will?
Yeah, I can make it.
Okay. Mitchell, you're with Irons. We'll cover your movement.
Let's do it!
Hostiles on the balcony!
Nine charges! Grab him!
Find an access panel and grab the charges inside.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
This is Defender 2-3,
okay.
Coming
Let's
into
make sure these men didn't die for nothing! Mitchell, over here!
You in charge. Okay, time is set.
Give me-
Oh, shit. Damn, I think my arm's broken. It fucking hurts. Okay, fool! Shit, don't worry about that timer. Wait, one more time. Pull! Lift it off. You gotta go, now!
Mitchell, we're out of time. You gotta jump now.
It's okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Stay with me. You're gonna be all right. We're gonna get you home.
Thank you.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all. Eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead? And they've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.